haven't even left New York and this shit is already a hot mess.
Just got to our hotel here in Las Vegas. We are staying at the Hard Rock Hotel Casino. Fritz found it on Groupon. And let me tell you, this room is mad cute. Like, what? Adorable. Good morning, friends. It is our first full day in Las Vegas. Look who's arrived. Dennis Rodman's in the house. He looks really nice, actually. There's Paola Campos. Are y'all ready to let the dogs out? All right, amigos, good morning. We are on our way. Oh, good morning. We are on our way to get breakfast at a buffet of some kind. My best friend.
I'm not your best friend.
She's lying. She's just saying that because this is a video.
I'm your mom.
Best friend.
Something special. 20 carats of solid gold. What we had was precious.
First meal of the trip.
Yeah.
That croissant looks so good. What's up, y'all? We are out here at this pool. Hello, hello. We are on our way to get dinner. We're in the Bali Great Bazaar Plaza Mall situation, about to get some ramen. Sunday here in Las Vegas, and we are checking into the Wynn Resort. What up, y'all? Yeah, we're at the Wynn, about to go to the 58th floor to our penthouse suite.
My ears are popping.
Opulence.
This is so cute.
What is it? Look at y'all. The ice machine has a door that says ice. Look at that ice. All right, here we go. There's a doorbell. Mommy, push that key in. Lead the way, Paola.
Come on.
What is this?
I mean,
that's why you gotta travel with Paola Campos. This bitch travels in style.
I mean,
oh my god. Dre. There's a TV in the bathroom.
So you know where I'm gonna be for the rest.
There's a shower and a tub.
Come on.
Hurry up.
Tub party. Party in the tub. Look at the bitch who hooked this all up. Wow.
Hello, dark is my old friend.
Wow.
Because why not?
Just a quick update. We had a surprise upgrade. We are now heading to the tower suites of Wynn Las Vegas. Another day, another day at the pool. We are on our way. Oh, come on, Rihanna. About to walk into a wall. Another hotel, another bathing suit. Yes. Y'all, we've just arrived at Magic Mike Live. It's about to go down. Tell y'all that Magic Mike was a religious experience. I will make a trip to Vegas again just in the front.
I will give all my dollars again, times two.
I would even 20, go back whatever. Tomorrow.
Excellent.
Whew.
That's how you do a show.
That is how you 10 out of 10 would
10
do again.
Out of 10.
God, they need to be nominated for a Tony for best stage adaptation of a film. Because that's what that is.
What up, y'all?
Everybody got cards?
I don't have one.
Okay, I have a card. Oh.
Good morning. It is Monday. We slept in because last night was a long night of dancing at Piranha, crazy cab rides and all that good stuff. Let me take these off. We are on our way to grab some like simple breakfast, a bagel and some coffee, and then heading off to the Red Rock Canyon. I'm so excited about that. Then maybe the pool later, all that good stuff. Vegas, let's do it. Good morning, y'all. Today is Tuesday. I just said bye to Fritz, my mom, and Dre. Rudy left a little earlier to the airport. And now it's time for a little me time in Vegas. All right, y'all. Showered, dressed, ready to go. I am gonna go downstairs and gamble a little bit because I'm in Vegas and I need to. And then I'm gonna go walk this strip, explore, maybe shop a little bit. Today is payday. But that is the plan. We're gonna go where the wind takes me. Y'all, I just won $300 in the casino. Go on the high roller by myself. YOLO. It is like 10:50 something on Tuesday here in Las Vegas. I had a great time. My phone died, so I couldn't show you guys the top of the high roller, but it was awesome. So beautiful. And now I'm here. After the high roller, I came back to the hotel to charge my phone, juice it up. I've packed my stuff. Showered again, just kind of like got refreshed. As you can see, I have a face mask on. I was gonna go back out to go to Old Vegas, the Golden Nugget and stuff, but I won $300 at the casino here at Wynn, and I don't want to spend that money. Shit, where the fuck did I put that ticket? I have to find it. And I know that if I go out, I might be tempted. And I want to come back to New York with that. So I just ordered some room service. And I'm enjoying this lavish-ass suite all to myself. Can't go wrong. It's been a tremendous trip. I have had such a blast with my mom and my friends. But I know I'm coming back to Vegas soon, before the year ends. Because Wynn has been so kind to give us more free rooms. And I'll be back. But it's been awesome. So, here's to room service. Can't wait. Can I tell you, the service in this freaking hotel is exceptional? Yo. I feel like Richie Rich. I'm like, I'm getting real service. She literally was like, where do you want the table? She plopped it for me. She's like, do you want me to set a chair for you? Then she's like, do you want me to leave anything covered? She went through everything I ordered. And then she was like, oh, they said that you need a change, so you're gonna pay cash. I was like, no. I'm gonna leave. I just need change. She's like, okay, I don't have change. I was like, okay, then just take the 20 for your tip. She's like, no, tip is already included. Oh my god. So I'm so late. Like, so tonight we have a tomato bisque soup, vegan bourbon. Bergen, vegan burger, vegan fries, vegan chocolate milkshake, and some seasonal grilled veg. I'm so excited, y'all. And a bread basket that has a vegan baguette. I cannot wait. And she poured the water for me. My God. This tomato soup. It's like they knew all the flavors that I loved and appreciated in tomato soup and made it for me. God, it's so good. Mmm. That's stellar. So the person that brought in the food was like, oh, have you had our vegan food before? I was like, not from room service. I've had it from one of the restaurants downstairs. She's like, oh, the milkshake. She's like, I think it's better than a regular one. So let's try.
So I'd like to take a look at some of the more absurd music that was recorded throughout the time on television.
There's a little just like...
Let's do it. When it comes to making butter, we treat our cows the
best. That tastes like Nesquik, yo. That's popping. I'm about it. Good morning. It is my last day in Vegas. This sun is beautiful. Now it's time to get ready and head off to the airport. Because I had dinner so late, I don't think I can have breakfast. I'm just fucking stuffed. I think I'm just gonna like chill for a little bit. Maybe grab something to drink. And then, excuse me, Jesus. Call my Uber and head back to NYC. Alrighty, about to check out. And I'm gonna miss this. This view. About to fall out this window. Jesus. Look at just the mountains, nature, and me. Farewell. Yes, I made the bed before I left. It's been awesome. When this has been epic. I've had a blast in Vegas. Magic Mike was literally the highlight of this trip. Yeah. And also winning that $300. Spending time with my friends and my mom. That was awesome. But Magic Mike. Magic Mike. If you have the opportunity to go to Las Vegas and you're looking for something to see and male review shows are your thing, I highly recommend. Do not go see any other male review show. Magic Mike is epic. It also has a really interesting message that I was very impressed by. And it's not your typical like fireman, really raunchy, like just awesome. And any seat I felt in the house was a good seat. We sat literally in, it's in the round and it's a kind of intimate space. I thought it was gonna be a lot bigger. And we sat at the very top and I'm telling you, they interacted with us. Like got hugged up on, got my back rubbed, got talked to. My God, Magic Mike. So I highly recommend that be the only male review show you see. It will be worth every single penny. Go see it and go do the meet and greet because I didn't do that and I regret it and I'm gonna do it next time I come. But yeah, Vegas has been popping. Vegas has been great. Until Vegas. Lord. Until next time, Vegas. Deuces!